Hey guys, it's Violet, and my favorite thing from the table, Violet. Today I'm going to be doing the slang challenge. Okay, so today I'm going to be doing the slang, but I have to guess what color it is, but if I don't get it right, I get to slap my tongue slime on it, my face. So hopefully I don't get it right. So, mix them up one more time to see if I can guess it right. Take this one with the top, transport it, and this one. This one, let's see. And this one, I'm gonna switch. Right there. Okay, I wanna pick this one. Wait, no. I want to pick like a glossy one. This one. Okay, guys, I'm taking it now. It's making farting noise so that I could hear it. Okay. I think it feels gooey. I mean, not gooey like the blue slime is. That we have, so I think it's the blue slime. I got it right! Yes, you guys! Because, like, the blue one isn't that gooey. Put it back in my container! Ooh, yeah! Okay, I'm gonna mix them back up. So this one's the blue and I just got to feel it. Okay. This one's the top. This one. This one's right there. And this one. And this one. Okay. I'm going to pick this one. That's a friend of me. Oh, so hard to get out. I think I dropped some on the floor. Oh, okay. I'm good, you guys. It's a hard slime to get out. Okay, it's not that gooey, breakable when you stretch it. It's definitely the red one. Just, this red one doesn't really do anything. It really just stands there. The star fell on my slime. Hopefully, I can't fail. Because that can't happen. Okay, moving on. Let me put it back in my container. I got these containers. Do you guys hear this? Okay, here it goes. Next round. I haven't been touching. I'm gonna move around, and I'm gonna pick this one. I can see it a little bit. I think you guys can. Can you know which one goes? Continue back. Is this? I think I picked the purple. I was right. Yeah, move a little bit to get to it, right? Put it back in the container. I want you guys to see it back in my container. Have my container. If I can see it. There it is. I'm gonna stuff it in. So here's my container. So fluffy. I was about to say Buffy. If you guys heard from Andy Mack, Andy Mack's name is Buffy. Andy Mack's friend's name is Buffy. So if I win and I get this one and I get it right, I'm gonna get the last point. If I don't, I'm gonna be tied, and all of these are gonna have to be slapped on my face. Switcheroo! Put that far away. Okay, I'm serious, you guys. I have no idea what's wrong with it. Got some of this glossy slime. Mix them one more time. And it's important it goes with the cap so that you know which one is which. Cap. And I'm gonna stop it for the clothes here. Which one did I pick? Rainbows. I mean, rainbow one. This one. Ow. Okay, I think stretchy won't rip that much. Actually, rips. Okay. It's hard to get out the cans, you guys. So, here my slime is. I don't get to see it. Okay. So, I'm gonna hear it. Definitely the white one. Definitely. It's that. Like, that crunch, I know it's the white. It's the white that gives it away. So, I guess I don't have these on my slime. Bye, everybody. See you guys next time. Bye.